see you on the streets face to face. If you're for real, the conversation ain't no conversation. If you feel you're in violation, any hesitation to get you killed. If you feel it, kill it. If you conceal it, reveal it. Being reasonable will leave you full of bullets. Pull it, squeeze until it's empty. Tip me, push me, pussies. I need a good reason to give this trigger a good squeeze. Gets me off, like my lawyers when the fucking judge lets me off. All you motherfuckers gotta do is set me off. I'm violating all the motherfucking bets be off. I'm a lit fuse, anything I do, bitch, it's new. Pistol whipping motherfucking bounce of 6'2". Who needs bullets? As soon as I pull it, you sweat bullets. An excellent method to get rid of the next bully. It's actually better, cause instead of you murdering, you can hurt him and come back. A kid that kicked dirt in him, it's like pouring salt in the wound. Everybody halts and stops, calls the cops. All you see is bitches coming out their halls and tops, running and ducking out the Hot Rocks parking lot. You'll all get shot, whether it's your fault or not. Cause I'm a soldier. These shoulders hold up so much, they won't budge. I'll never fall or fold up. I'm a soldier. Even if my collarbones crush or crumble, I will never slip or stumble. I'm a soldier. These shoulders hold up so much, they won't budge. I'll never fall or fold up. I'm a soldier. Even if my collarbones crush or crumble, it's slow so these kids know that I'm talking to them. Give it back to these damn critics and sock it to them. I'm like a thumb with a little bit of pop influence. I spew it and look how I got you bitches rocking to it. You motherfuckers can never do it like I can do it. Don't even try it, you look stupid, do not pursue it. Don't ever in your life try to knock the truest. I spit the illest shit ever, been dropped into it. So ticky tock, listen, there's a sound, 6 on the clock. Listen to the sound of Kim and she licks on a cock. Listen to the sound of me spilling my heart through this pen. Motherfuckers know that I'll never be marshaled again. Full of controversy until I retire my jersey.